Rocky beginning for four, Brave New World. That one made a break behind the gate. Brave New World still very poor gated. Here they come. They're off and pacing. Good beginning in the center for Checkmock and Cam's Lucky Star. Then White Dancer up with them from in third. There's Moment to Ponder sizing them up on the outside. Taken back in fifth is Heather Loves New York. Sports Beauty sixth away, seventh to Kloof Street. And far back is Brave New World, who's still off stride. Over to the quarter pole they go. Condren sweeps up to grab the lead with Moment to Ponder, and it's Moment to Ponder on top by a length. Back into the pocket spot, Checkmock. Gap of two to Cam's Lucky Star. The quarter is 27 and two. Then it's back to White Dancer from in fourth. Another two to Heather Loves New York from in fifth. Sixth is Sports Beauty. Seventh across the backstretch, Kloof Street. And far, far back is Brave New World. Field is zinging across the backstretch, heading up towards the midway point, chasing Moment to Ponder, who's up front just over a length. Still sitting in the pocket spot from in second there. There tracks along Checkmock. Then it's back third to find Cam's Lucky Star. White Dancer stayed in. First up, drive Sports Beauty. On cover, Kloof Street. Heather Loves New York swings into the flow. To the outside she goes as the field travels up to three quarters next. And on top by just over a length there, that is Moment to Ponder. Outside speed applied by Sports Beauty. Pocket sitting from in third, Checkmock. Then covered up into fourth is Kloof Street. Buried at the rail from in fifth, Cam's Lucky Star. Swinging out to catch cover goes White Dancer from in sixth. Heather Loves New York in seventh. Three quarters up in 125 and one. They're into the stretch now. Slap of the wheel disc from Condren on Moment to Ponder as she's up front by a length. Given the inside lane now, Checkmock. She'll try and come on through. Kicked off cover, Kloof Street now with late pace. Splitting through Cam's Lucky Star. Still on the lead is Moment to Ponder. Moment to Ponder on top by half a length. And it's Moment to Ponder. Moment to Ponder with a 5-1 upset. Checkmock was second. Kloof Street third. Cam's Lucky Star fourth in 152 and 4.